entering a safe area.
Best gear for the streets, right here. So, what looks good to you? Sorry you didn't see anything you liked.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area. Data scanned. Downloading files.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low on basic supplies like painkillers, so I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know. Used to know. He's got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff. And by find, I mean... who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
Echo available for playback nearby. Thank you. active echo beacon detected. Data scanned. Downloading files.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low on basic supplies like painkillers, so I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know. Used to know. He's got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff. And by find, I mean... who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
Agent, we've gotten word that there's a group of cleaners roaming the district with a leader by the name of Axel Wallace. That monster needs to manifest himself a bullet right in the brain. Sorry for my negativity, Agent. I need to click.
good.
Good to see you.
With me.
Come take a look.
Are you trying to intimidate me?
Echo available for playback nearby.
Problem, wrong side, man. Oh, come on, Ted.
got to figure out a way to make this faster.
I found the mother load.
What?
8 sacks of Kenyan AA, green, dry. Can't be more than a couple of months old.
Coffee beans. Are you insane?
I know, right? I got a gas-fired air roaster, too. Come on, I know you like French roasts.
How the fuck did you... No, never mind. I'll be right over.
Drop the gun! They ought to be grateful for it.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it. You want it, I got it.
again with Wouldn't You Know It. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance
come
we
take
got
a look.
We all come together on this. Help each other out.